Hi friends, how are you? A very warm hello to my Twin Flame community. So I'm kind of recording this video after quite a long time, and it just so happened that yesterday I got guidance that there are some topics or you know some kind of work that still needs to be done, you know, for everybody out there and helping everybody out there. So you know, this is just one such effort. So today specifically what I want you to know about is how clarity comes into being. So if we associate angel with clarity, the angel is Archangel Gabriel, you know, with clarity coming into our light bodies. So when we say that, you know, we have come into clarity, or clarity, we want clarity, what do we exactly mean in the twin flame scenario? So clarity, as you all know, is very important for the divine feminine, you know, particularly in 3D we see, because the divine feminine is always struggling to know what is going at the divine masculine end, and if they are ready for union, or if some contact is going to happen, you know. So these questions everybody or most of us do explain as readers and spiritual masters, that these are not healthy questions, but still people have these questions, because for a human nature, you know, it is very like very pertinent for them, for divine feminines, or even for some divine masculines, to know about where the other person is at the journey, where the other person is at energetically. So when we say that we want clarity, or we are coming into clarity, what is happening is that our body, our energy body, is coming into a higher vibration, like through inner work or through whatever knowledge we have regarding twin flames, you know. We kind of work our way up through this inner work that we do, and what happens as a result of doing that inner work is that our vibration or our self-love increases little by little. So when we come into a higher vibration, our body has to release the old vibration of past hurts, past patterns, past conditionings, past fears, past angers, past hurts that have been caused, which now need forgiveness. So that forgiveness is another word for letting go, you know, that you're letting go of something which was an old pattern, an old vibration. So coming into clarity means coming into a new vibration, and because now you are in a new vibration, you are discarding all the old things. And discarding all the old things, when they are being discarded from your energy body, that is what is causing the pain. The pain is being caused by your energetic body releasing the past energetic bodies of your own self and coming into a new energetic body, which we normally term as coming into a new vibration. So that new vibration is something which is going to connect you to your union, you know. So everybody is wanting to come into a new vibration, but what happens when you come into that new vibration is also the pain which comes with releasing the old vibration or the old body, you know. So keep this in mind when you are coming into clarity. It can be associated with a lot of pain, and that is probably what many of you are going through, and you cannot correlate it, you know, that why this is happening. If we are coming into clarity, or if we are finally knowing that we are going to come together with our twin, or knowing that we are not going to come together with our twin, whichever way clarity comes, or if you come to know that he is now doing this and this, you know, that clarity is going to be associated with pain. But that pain is, let's say you come to know that he is now doing this XYZ thing, you know. Now you don't like that XYZ thing, but you have already come into a new vibration or more self-love. Now you are going to discard the fact that he is doing this kind of things which you don't like. So that is letting go or forgiveness, and because you're discarding that, it is related to a painful episode. It is a pain in the present time, but also what is happening with it is you're coming into a new vibration. That is the only reason you can forgive him for what he has done, you know. Otherwise, if you were in a low vibration, you would be angry, resentful, sad, and you would not be coming into clarity, which means you would not be coming into new vibration, which means you would be stuck with your anger and not stuck with the pain. Because pain only comes when you're letting go and when you're discarding the lower vibration. So hope this makes sense, and you can figure out what is going on. And it will depend on my guidance if I do further things, you know, for everybody publicly, you know. So it will all depend on higher guidance that I get. So thank you so much.